Today, I'm gonna be showing you how to build a cool little house. When you got that done, you're gonna get some cobblestone, fences, and any type of diamond whispers. Okay, watch closely where I put the cobblestone and fences. In the two block. Back to you when I'm done cutting down. Okay, I'm back. this pattern. Get a little tricky, so watch closely. When you got that done, place down a slab. In each corner, place down upside down stairs in each corner. Like so. If you don't do this, the same thing when you did in the other one. Make sure it's exactly the same. Now for the edge of blue. Make some by putting the slab there. This might get a little tricky, so watch closely. Done. You can, there's endless possibilities. First, let me get the material. See you guys. Okay. I'm back with y'all. Okay, let me just find a little squishy little pad. So you can, endless possibilities. You can find that. You can put a sign. That says, it can be your name on it. This is my nickname, it's not. It just says Junior. Let me write that again. Let's see you guys. Okay, now you can place a painting there. I don't have to be that, but it's more beautiful. Okay. This is the card I'm gonna make. Get that one. Oh yeah. You can place down, I'll place down some carpet to feel a little bit more roomy. And for the last part, We need to find the ladders. I know they're around here somewhere. Come on. Tell me if you guys see them in the comments. I can see no ladder. A trapdoor. But where are the ladders? No, never mind. You can place a trapdoor there. Right here. And place a ladder there. Since I can't find the ladders. And you can expand your personal thing. You can call this. Beautiful look. With torch. There we go. See you all in the next one. Good. Bye. Da, 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 da.